The first rule of blogging is have a catchy title for each post. So the Centers for Disease Control posted this one. Preparedness 101, Zombie Apocalypse. It instructs readers on what to do to get ready for an invasion of flesh-eating zombies. The CDC says they're actually the same preparations you might make for a hurricane or tornado. You stock up on food, water, medicine, duct tape, a battery-powered radio. Also, you know where you would go and who you would call if zombies start appearing on your doorstep. So
are they saying, are they actually telling us zombies exist, the CDC?
No, the idea is to get you to read the blog on how to prepare yourself in any disaster, which may include zombies, because right. You never know, just because we haven't seen one yet.
Right.
You know, this is baloney. We've been teasing this story for 2.5 hours. There's no zombies. It's just telling you to pack duct tape.
Just not telling you there's not zombies.
That's right.
Though.
Don't be such a skeptic.
Which chapter the alien preparedness is in.
Willie Gault was here about a half hour ago and had a foot
Ridiculous.
Race.
Zombies.
With Patrick.